Got the blueprint. Be there in a sec. Try to find a way to the lower levels.
Found a way down. You see my position?
Yep, be there in a sec. Wait for me.
I'm here. We need to get to level minus two. Bet that's where they're keeping her. That shirt. I know it.
We don't have enough methionine for today's batch.
Relax. Add RTL, and the weight will be right.
RTL?
Erythritol. It's like candy for grown-ups.
This RTL, it won't make anyone foam at the mouth.
hard, even an animal would shit himself. Do you really think a little synth sugar is going to hurt?
I don't understand why they take it.
Nobody buys it because they like it. Except for the schizos.
So, who buys it?
The fucking corpse. Who else?
Not bad. One sec. Got something that'll keep him busy. After that, we slip past him. Okay, now.
Thank you. Back in the samurai days, we'd place ads in this thing looking for background dancers.
Looks like you weren't the only ones with bright ideas.
It was a veritable gold mine of women.
I see a way down.
Careful.
Two live ones there. I'll distract them. You take them down.
What are you thinking?
Screw with those pipes. Get some smoke going.
Show's about to start. Find cover. Now, take them out! They're on us.
Beautiful.
Art, find cover.
Cuffers. Classic. Can't go wrong.
I'll get you.
the maintenance room. See what I can stir up. Gutted out all her implants. And why stop there? Took a few internal organs while they were at it.
How so very resourceful.
Scavs. No matter how many you stamp out, there'll always be more crawling around somewhere.
Figure you've made their acquaintance.
Afraid so.
Maybe she's here already.
Thank you.
Close to the studio, I think. You find anything useful?
Freed up the elevator. Should be easier to get out of here. You really don't fuck around, do you?
Wait one sec for me.
All right, I'm here. Let's find her. Hang in there, Ev.
That's Evelyn. Just don't touch her. If she's recording, you'll scramble her brain. Wait until I cut her link.
Grab it and tell me when you're gonna yank it. I'll break the link at my end at the same time.
All right, let's do this.
Wait for my signal. Here goes. Ready? And...
now!
Thank God. Ev? Evelyn, you hear me?
She okay to be moved? No brain hemorrhages, damage to the spine?
Doesn't seem to have any wounds. Guess we got no choice.
Let's get her somewhere safe.
Fast, too.
Which way?
I sealed the doors. And managed to power the elevators.
Elevators it is, then.
No time to lose, V. Gotta get her out of here.
Come on, is it really that hard? Please, just one. For me?
Fine, have it your way. Smoke to your lungs content.
Ah, finally. Something better than exhaust in the stench of the city. Don't tell me you don't feel it too. We going in? Let's get out of here.
What's there to wait for? Didn't go through hell and back just to stand in front of a door. Oh, shit, not good.
She's sleeping. At least I think she is. Her eyes are closed and she's not shaking anymore. I would have already killed her by now if I didn't feel so bad for her.
You're mad at her. Why?
When you asked me to scour her behavioral chip, I was just about done dealing with your shit.
Judy, I didn't have any...
I know. It's okay.
So I don't get why...
You'll find out in a sec. I'll show you the virtue I found. Okay, show me.
Give me a sec while I set the parameters.
Guess we'll find out if our doll really did lose her tune. Come on, V. I'll be the first to admit, this does not look...
Hey, how you feeling? Need anything? Not here to nag. Just talk. I know it's a bad time, but I gotta ask. You got any idea how to remove the biochip? Or know anyone else who might?
Well now, look at you.
Have a seat. All right, roll it.
Data was in pretty rough shape, not all that editable.
Huh. Glad you managed to salvage him in the first place.
Needs a second to load. Quality's lousy, but I did what I could.
What am I looking out for?
Every...
Take a look around if you want.
Can't see her face.
Under normal circumstances, that kind of encryption's easy to crack. But not this time. Whoever she is, she's got serious net running skills.
That, or someone's working it for her. I think I recognize these.
What are they?
Vive markings.
You familiar with them?
Not enough to know what they actually mean. Heard of who might use them, though.
Who?
Could be the Voodoo Boys. But that's just a hunch. Can't be 100% sure.
The spine-chilling Netrunner crew? Hard to find, because they don't want to be. I wouldn't know where to start.
Every single piece of tech I see, security...
We need a layout of the whole room. We will get everything else we need from the Virtue.
What about his messages?
Only if you can do it in parfait bruit.
It's most important that he suspect nothing. Try to be your usual... relax self.
And if he starts talking about the biochip himself?
Might not be important.
Maybe, but all of them are from Pacifica. Narrows down our search, at least.
What now?
Looks like I'm going on a field trip to Pacifica.
And if he starts talking about the biochip himself?
Were you here?
Should I...
That is not of interest to you. You spin the Virtue, you come back here, we give you the Eddies. That is your one job. The rest is none of your concern. Understand?
All right, think we got everything. What do you think? Looks like Evelyn never told us the whole truth.
You're telling me. If I'd known what she'd gotten herself into... I'm so mad at her.
Her only job was to record a Virtue. Pretty damn amazing she managed to organize a full-blown heist. And swipe the biochip from under her boss's noses.
So that's where you came in. She hired you. And brought this all on herself. On you two. There's one more recording. Wanna see it?
Sure, why not? Nothing can surprise me at this point.
Oui, oui, allez. Vous avez une raison, vous êtes tout intelligent.
What language is she speaking?
Dunno. Haitian Creole. It is the Voodoo Boys.
Wait, let me see if I've got an auto translator. Meantime, you try to tune into the phone's frequency. See what the other side's saying. Got it. Give it a second.
We have to know what they're saying. Could be important.
Fine. Just found the auto translate package. Should get along fine with your system. I'm gonna stop now.
Vous avez une raison, moi, c'est tout intelligent pour ça, pour te y bien.
Tu pouvais déjà aller?
Oui, lui aller. Vous avez une raison, moi, c'est tout intelligent pour ça, pour te y bien.
Ou pas, c'est mamzelle a fait nous un problème?
Moi, c'est pas enragé. En plus, c'est pire pour moi et nous gagner pour nous arriver sur un obo. Faut que nous prenions chance là.
Moi, t'as ramé quoi, même j'avais, oh. Qui Sylvain a mené nous direct sous Alt.
Vous gagnez plus bon l'idée? Très bien. Très bien. Si vous décidez si c'est bon côté que ça me pense, à continuer à faire travail.
Ok, Judy, we're good.
All right, disconnecting.
I don't get it. What's this have to do with Johnny Silverhand? He died, like, forever ago. V, you got any idea? Biochip we stole? It's got Silverhand's engram burned onto it. Engram? Digitized psyche. Personality construct. Can you give me a minute? I need to go over some stuff in my head. Of course. Know who they are, who the woman is? Any idea how we find them?
Fuck, V. I've been dead the last half century. Sorry if I'm unable to hand you all the answers on a chrome fucking platter when you snap your fingers.
These people, what could they want from Alt?
How the hell should I know?
Got no notion whatsoever?
One way or another, everything leads back to that Netrunner. Finding her is our biggest priority. If she knows as much as I think she knows about the chip, she can help us out.
Thought you said nothing could help us.
Nah, just find us that Juju Wirehead, okay?
Wait, you got any idea how to get in touch with the Voodoo Boys? I'll ask around, make a few calls. Let me put it this way. The Voodoo Boys wouldn't trust a cat if it walked onto their turf. But someone's gotta know a way in. Well, good luck. I hope you won't need it. See you around, Judy. Right. Thanks, V.